since this. What in the fuck are those? Y'all out here wearing big red baby shoes. There's some air plungers right there, goddammit. Fuck that. You see how long it took that nigga to get them off? He gonna have to go to the doctor. I bet you when they took them off, they sound like this. Them some super galoshes, goddammit. They look like some big-ass office supplies. You know the little red pins you stick on the bulletin board? Them some air staples, goddammit. Some Office Depot 3s. You wear those long enough, I bet your feet stink. Ain't no amount of sock gonna suck up all that moisture. Anytime you need help taking something off, you don't need to wear it. What if you was by yourself? I know one thing. You can't wear no skinny jeans with those goddamn boots right there, boy. You ain't gonna never be able to shit. I mean, them goddamn boots ain't got no laces, no straps, no nothing. You only get those on with the power of the Holy Ghost. What kind of shoehorn that motherfucker take? Fuck a shoehorn. That bitch gonna need a shoe shovel. Them boots look like the boots the little thing on Dora the Explorer be wearing. Swiper gonna take the shit out of those boots. You might well turn those boots upside down and unclog the toilet. I'm about to cost $350. You can kiss my ass 350 times, goddamn.
I'm bad, just a little more saucy. And you can't be around me if your ass keep coughing. I ain't got no beef, cause I don't beef that.